Okay, Quest for Semi-Glory continues tonight. Some more Spelunky. So I actually did play this a little bit over the weekend with a good friend of mine, and we actually managed a co-op hell run all the way through the game. We both survived, blah, 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 blah. It was pretty amazing. Takes a lot of coordination to do that with more than one person, that's for sure. But really happy to have done that. So tonight we are back to speedruns, at least for the first half. And then I really had a lot of fun trying eggplant runs last time as well. So we're probably going to do that in the second half of tonight. So let's do quick warm-up. Quick warm-up here. Oh, I'm going to have to change my controls again, actually. That's right. Let's do somebody different, I guess. Let's see if that gives me any better luck. Reset my controls right quick here. Before I forget and wonder why I'm doing so shittily. Okay, yes. Whip action is, oops. Rope. Run. Door. Convert run on. There we go. Okay, we're all good. Okay, warm up time. Do 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 do. Spooky scary. Okay, here we go. Oh, jeez. Wow, that was good. That was a real good start right there. That snake had me. Ooh, all right. Real good again. Super good. Oh, wait. Shit, let's go back here. Can I get up there with a rope? I cannot. Let's see what's over there. Maybe something good. Worth that bomb in that time. Ropes! Yes! Oh, man. That's real good. Get that shitty RNG out of here right away. I'm cool with that. Am I kidding? It's gonna be shitty RNG all night. Doesn't matter how much of it I get in the first warm-up runs here. What we got over here? Anything? 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 Couple bats. Oop. Almost ended it right there. Oh, there we go! Perfect! Fucking perfect. All right. Cool beans. Good warm up. There, that's better. Get some better whip action in here. Eat it, spider. Alright, last regular warm-up, then we'll do the daily next. And then we'll get down to business. For now, let's take it a little bit easy. Okay, this guy's gonna be a shield for me, thanks. Sorry, brah. Oop, okay, well. No gain. No gain, no loss. Ooh, come on, bombs. No, ropes again. Woo! Oh, this is easy. Thunk! Ooh. Okay. Come back for that. I could get the Kapala before I leave the mines. That would be fantastic. Okay, so she's down there. Doesn't matter if I need to use another rope, I got plenty of those. Fucking RNG. But I won't need to because it's laid out in just such a way. Perfect. Okay. Hey, game over. How you doing? Good to see you. Do I need to burn it? I do need to use another rope. I'm an idiot. That's right. See what free item I get out of this. So I discovered something the other night, actually, is that you can actually get a jetpack as a sacrifice gift, which I did not know, but I think you have to have the cape first, which is pretty rad. So just in case, I need to improve my chances at a jetpack and try that later on. Ooh, okay. Alright, I'm gonna just do that. Oh, is that gonna hit him? Just barely. Okay, I'll take it. What do we got here? Yeah, not a whole lot. Not a whole lot worth robbing him for, but I'll just do it anyways. Out of habit. What's the difference with the red guy? None. Absolutely none. Aesthetic only. There's, I think, what, 16 characters? Oop, good. Good, he got out of my way. Oh, jeez, he's gonna grab that gun, isn't he? No, don't grab the... Oh, fine. Grab the gun, fine, whatever. Hey, G.I. Jones, how you doing? Okay, so there's the key. Ooh, wow, lots of crates. And one of them was bombs. All right, I'll take it. Is that the box over there? No, of course not. Have to wait a while to get rid of that. Where's the box? Where is the box? Oops. Well, hope it wasn't over to the left. Oh, no, that's my gun. Nice. There we go. Okay, there's the box. Perfect. Oh, serious. Beautiful. Is he just fucking around down there? Yes, he is. Okay. Well. Oh, nice shot. Holy hell. Wow, that was pretty lucky. I'll take it. I'll take it. No probs. Ba-da-ba-da. I feel like there should be some ammo system. Nah. That really wouldn't be fair to me if it had ammo. I think I got everything, yeah? Oh, that guy's still alive. Alright. Actually, this would be perfect if I was doing an eggplant run. Then he could carry it. Oh my goodness. He could carry it for me. Oh well. Better luck next time. Oh, that's... Holy shit, that actually saved my life. Wow, a score one for the parachute. Jeez. Otherwise, I would have taken a face full of shotgun shells there. Oh, wow. Okay. Fantastic. Is the... Alright, dude. Oh, well, perfect. Good work, idiot. Okay. Well, hopefully he's smart enough not to shoot me. Oh, but the thingy-dingy's over on the right. Okay, I'm gonna have to bomb up, too. That's fine. Idiot. Ooh. Oh, he's dead. Okay, perfect. Oh, well, alright. Guess this'll work. Dude, don't fucking jump into that, please, thank you. Okay, so I'll bomb up from a... Well, okay. Idiot. Excuse me, pardon me. And I will get the Kapala. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Okay, let's just do it right here, I guess. Oh, well, okay. No! Oh! What are you doing, idiot? You are such an idiot. No, come here. Sorry to do this, bro. Well, maybe I can do this without sacrificing him. Oh, don't you dare grab that gun. Oh, fine, whatever. Ow! Ooh, that's dangerous. Shitbag snake. Alright. The other guy must be in a vault somewhere. Okay, so there's that. I'm gonna go grab the other guy's corpse. And that guy, I guess, if needed. Come on, Kapala. Oh, not yet. Okay. I'll sacrifice this guy as a last resort. Just in case. Because I want that Kapala more than I want some random NPC with a gun. Yeah, look at that. That was perfect. Kapala before leaving the mines. I love it. Really fucking lucky. Too bad this isn't the daily. Too bad this isn't the daily or an eggplant run. Okay. Are you gonna shoot that guy for him? Oh, nice. Okay, he's got it. No, no, no. Shoot him. Oh, you're an idiot. Good thing you didn't shoot me. Okay. Alright, so now do I waste a bomb and get the quick 10k there, or do I wait? If I have enough time, I'll go back for that. Holy shit, crates! Awesome. Well, that is not something you see every day, is it? More bombs. I like. Oh, sorry, dog. Spring shoes. Ropes. Where did I drop my gun? Is it over to the left? And more ropes. Fuck. Alright, that's fine. Oh, careful now. Just gonna drop on this guy. Oh, nice, nice. Okay, was there anything else up there besides the idol? No, I don't think so. Alright, might come back for that. And I dropped my gun somewhere. Give me that gun, brah. Thank you. Ooh. Okay, you gonna... No? Kill that piranha for me, please? Could do that? Could you be my bro and do that, please? Thank you. Go. Nope. I got plenty of ropes for that shit. Okay. Alright, so he's down there. He's not dead. Oh, the dog's still up there, too. Okay. I gotta remember that guy. Alright, you know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna go grab the dog first. Hopefully he'll be okay if I just throw him down. Yeah, he'll be okay down there. I'm gonna go grab the idol quick. Actually, I'm gonna put this gun down here so I don't forget. Grab the idol, and I'll be kind of pressed for time, especially since I have to deal with that last shopkeeper, but, well, whatever. Make it fun and exciting. Alright, let's go. Did he pick up the gun for me? He's not gonna be over here, is he? He's not gonna be able to get up here. Okay, that's fine. Alright, ooh, I gotta run now. Okay, no probs. Where is he? Is he stuck on something? Oh yeah, he's over there. Nice, okay. Probably won't have time for this. Let's just go. What's with the little naked dude following me? Sometimes shops have what's called hired help. You can buy this guy to follow you around, but if you rob from other shops, he just follows you around anyway, so... He will likely be dying shortly. Oh, there's the black market. That is fantastic. Oh, don't. Oh, he's gonna die. Yep. Okay, well, that was short-lived. That's okay. I've got plenty of time to see what's around this level, so let's see what we can get. Money and blood. Okay, that thing is alive, not anymore. Alright, there's another altar. Holy shit. Ooh, jeez. Okay. There we go. Deal with a few issues. Oh, nice, and there's a fucking beehive here, too. That's amazing. Beautiful. Oh, man, just tearing shit apart. I love it. Alright, I just gotta go back up to get the black market then. Oh, nice. Boom. Alright, where's that? He's fucking around over there. Okay. Maybe I won't even bother. He's gonna be an idiot. Oops, probably didn't need to do that. Okay, so it's over here. I suppose I could get this guy. Oh, or I could shoot him and then take 3 damage from the fucking piranha. Good work. Oh well, that's right. Am I gonna need to rope up here? Probably not. Ah, yeah, fuck it. Don't have time to dick around. Alright. Good enough. Okay, so, black market. Here's hoping this turns out better than many of the others. Ooh, nice. Lots of bombs. I like that. If you could walk right, please. Thank you. Oh dear. Okay. Oh, jeez. That was some good shooting. That's some real good shooting. Okay, so there's two of them. Nice. Okay, so what else we got? We got a teleporter, which is dangerous. Okay. Is that... Oh, that guy's dead. Okay. Unfortunate. Oh, nice! Hey, if that guy kills him, that would be fantastic. He didn't, did he? No, he didn't. That's unfortunate. Oh, jeez. Okay. You could get in a nice position, please. Thank you. Oh, no! Oh, no. Get up, 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 up. I am dead. Son of a bitch. Oops. Okay. Well, that was a good couple warm-ups. Let's take care of the daily, then. That'll be my last warm-up, and then we'll get down to super serious business. Okay, so what do we got? Dogs in the wall. Not a whole lot, kind of sparse. Do-do-do-do-do. Okay. Kind of tepid and easy going here. That's all right. Oh, all right. Perfect. Spice it up a bit. Real good. Real good. Nowhere there. There's a crate down there. I can't get to it. Well, I'm going to take a risk and see what you got for me. Please tell me some more bombs. Not ropes, not a parachute. Damn it, ropes. I guess to be fair, ropes are the most common thing to be found in crates, so whatever. Well, there's one. Fine, whatever. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Alright, so mediocre 1-1, I guess. Ooh, oh, double crate action. Alright, let's see what you got. We'll see what you got. Compass and more ropes. Son of a bitch. You got some bombs in that shop there, bro? Yeah, he certainly does. And another crate. And a web gun. Fuck. Wow, that's shit. That's some shitty RNG. Alright, no probs. No probs. Do, 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 do. Oh, you're gonna make me use a rope to get up there, huh? That's interesting. That's interesting and okay, since I got ropes for days. Beautiful. Okay. Well, that's a little better. Couldn't rely on random crates for bombs. I had to fucking rob a shop for it. That's alright. That's fine. Oops. Do, 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 do. Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, that's real good. Oh, super good. 1-2 and we're done. Good daily. Good daily. Holy shit, that was a real good daily. Well, fuck. Okay. Back to speedruns. Oh man. Okay, so I did a sub 7 last time. It was actually 537. Real good. Real good. Let's try for some sub 5. I'm pretty sure I can manage sub 5. If I'm real lucky and at least halfway good. Oh, wrong way. All right, speedruns this time. Oh jeez, nice. Good fall damage. Real good. Real good. I guess just as a matter of course, I'm kind of offset my losses already. Oh jeez. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Okay, off to a rollicking good start here. What do we got over there? Okay. Nice! Oh, that was real, real good. Some real good jumps there. All for the gloves, which is okay. Which is okay. Kinda slows me down a little bit, but that's alright. That's alright. Gives me a gun too, so. Oop. Jeez, that's dangerous. Making me run back and forth a lot here. Whoa, that was really good grab. Real good. Excuse me, pardon me. Alright. So I forget what the splits were last time for my sub 7 run the other night. I think I was out of the ice caves before 3 minutes. Was that right? I don't remember. Alright, what do you got there? Anything good? Nope, a knife. Ooh, she got a crate there. Some bombs, hell yeah. Take it. Another lucky end spawn here. Oh, well, alright, okay, that's fine. As long as he didn't grab me or shoot me or something like that. Alright, buck 28 to jungle. Not the greatest. Not the greatest. Oh, jeez. Oh, great. Alright, we're just gonna go over that stuff. Oh, nice! Wow, what a jump. Real good jump. So I've got about a minute to get through the ice caves in order to beat my splits here. That's probably not gonna happen. Ooh, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, nice! Oh, that was real good! That took damage, but it was real good. Oh, man. Oh, alright, okay. Oh, careful. Oh, what a shot! Oh, lots of real lucky shots here. I like it. I like it. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, wow! Look out! Woo! Okay. This is real good. This is a real dangerous jungle. Holy shit. Oh, frogs. Oh, no! Oh, with the rebound. Ah, what a shit. What a shit. That's okay, that was kind of a shitty run. some good moves, but not great overall. Not great overall. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, this is not gonna end well. Oh, yep. Arrow and 2 fall damage. Fantastic. Good work. Come on. Do better. Gotta do much better. Okay, that's still almost sub 10. Real good. Okay, what do you got? Oh, jeez! Alright, I'll take your bombs, thank you. And I'm out. Interesting delay. I have no idea what would cause that, sorry. Ooh. Ah, balls. Did I make that jump? Nice. Where am I going here? Ooh, super good. Fuck it, I don't have time to just step back and assess the sitch here. I gotta go. I gotta move! Ooh, okay. What you got? Bombs? I'll take bombs. Lucky web. Ooh, actually, I want sticky bombs. Oh, wow! How did that happen? Good. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Oh, jeez! Oh, wow, okay. He jumped right the fuck past me. Woo, okay. I'll take it. Oh, that's fall damage. Oh, this is bad now. Okay, there you go. Whoa, what a jump! Oh, eat shit, shopkeeper! Oh, man. Super good. Super good. That's the wrong way to go, isn't it? Oh, wait, actually. Nice. Ooh, good guess. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, man. Oh, this is a dangerous jungle. Oh, nice! Oh, I do have spike shoes. That's awesome. Now, don't fuck this up. Nice! No! No, what? How did he... Oh! How did he not fucking... Oh, that's some... That's some shit. That is some shit. I should have had that. Oh, his iframes are the worst. Oh, nice. Good moves. Ugh, fuck. Waltz. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. It's real good. It's okay. Ooh, what's in the box? Ropes. Fuck yeah, ropes. Fuck. Ooh, what do we got here? Nice. Oh, that was real good jump. Real. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, I'm so dead. Oh, fuck. F. That's nuts. That was bad. I got the first jump on him, which was good, but ooh, the rest of it kind of sucked. Nice. Wow, real lucky. Real lucky. Okay. Oh, jeez. Ooh, that was close. Nice. There's a jetpack. Okay. Oh, what the hell? Oh, yeah, I done fucked that one up. Oops. That's unfortunate. Alright, well, start taking the count now. Number of jetpack shops fucked up. One. For tonight. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, hey! Alright! Ready to make that count, too? Oh, man. Oh, alright. You gotta fuck around over there. Alright. That's fine. Oh, no! No, no, no! Okay. Oh, man. That was real close. That was real close. Oh, holy shit. I wanted those fucking sticky bombs. Oh well. That's real good. Real good. Ooh. There we go. Sticky bombs out of this, at least. Nice. Okay. Not bad. Just need me some bombs. And I need to go fast. Gotta go fast. Ooh. Oh, jeez, what a shot! What a shot. And that was a decently sub-1 caves, too, so fantastic. Or sub-1 mines, whatever. Mines, caves, same thing. Oh, nice. Ooh, bombs? No, ropes, fuck. Oh, no, no, no. Ooh. Oh, jeez. Alright, I think it's over here, actually. Good. Nice. Ooh, real good. Oh, real good, that last shot. That last little bullet got it. Oh, man. Oh, man, that was good. That was super good. Ooh, careful. Oh, beautiful. Sub-7 jungle. Holy shit. Ooh. All right. Careful. Oh, jeez. Oh. Oh, okay. Alright, let's take that a little easy. Nice. Come on, bombs. Nice. Good bombs. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Alright, fuck it. I'm not gonna waste time. Nice. Oh, nice. Oh, super good. Fucking super good. Alright. Alright, feeling good. Feeling good about this one. Feeling really good. Oh, that guy. Alright, fuck it. Whoa, fuck it! Oh, man. Ooh, that's super dangerous. Super dangerous. Alright, this is good. This is real good. Ooh, I don't have spike shoes, though. That's dangerous. No! Oh, what a shot! Oh, what a shot. He got me. He got me good. He got me good. Well played, sir. Well played. Damn. Damn it. Oh, that'll teach me to run my mouth about liking this run. Shit. Wow. He had none of that. That's unfortunate. GG, thanks. Oh, man. Oops. At least I didn't fuck up the shop on that one. Actually got the... Oh, geez, what the hell is this? Rather than take the two up my asshole here. There we go. Nice. Real good. Getting better. Getting better at the jump if that glove is on the far side there. Careful. What we got here? Bombs? Nice. Okay. Good. Good, 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 good. Oh jeez. Oh, okay. Well, I'm dead. Traverse 2/3 of the level by fucking damage boosting, but doesn't help if I die at the end. Ooh, what do we got? Bombs? Compass. Alright, that's decent. Bombs? Oh, well. Wow, lots of crates. 1-1. Holy shit. And another compass. Alright. Nope. Oh, shit. Ooh, what do we got here? What's in the box? Oh, yeah. Nice. Okay. Let's make things ultra interesting here. Oh, damn it! Ah! Shit! Oh, that damn wall teleports! It goes over a bit too far. Oops. Oops. Ah, oh, darn it. I should have gotten that crate too. I'm an idiot. Hell, I'd be willing to trade jetpacks for teleporters now. I need some more practice. What you got in there? Oh, bombs. Bombs up the a-hole. Excuse me, buddy. Pardon me. None of that. Oh, you're talking campus internet connectivity, huh? Yeah, it used to be real fun. Oh, nice, jetpack. Beautiful. Anything else worth it? Nope. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, jeez! Forgot about that guy, and I am dead. Oh, fuck. Screwed that one up real good. That puts the jetpack screw-up count at 2! Oh, I am probably dead here. Almost. Lots of jetpacks tonight, though. I like that. Ooh, careful. Holy shit. Ooh, nice. Okay. Uh-oh. No, don't shoot the dog. I want the dog. Oh, no! Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright. That's cool. Oops. Do-do-do-do. Oh, nice. Okay. Quick grab. Ooh, nice. Alright. Ooh, buying a new laptop, huh? That's cool. I really want a new one too, but this one's only 3 years old, so I'm gonna have to wait a while. Oh, nice. Wow, another quick grab. Excuse me, brah. What you got over there? Bombs. Excuse me, pardon me. I'll be on my way now. Shtabams. Okay. Really good, so I'm plus 2 health, which is unusual. Won't mean a whole hell of a lot if I fucking spike myself. Oh, like I nearly did there! Oh shit. Oh shit. All right. Oh dude, that was a weird hand again. All right, more bombs. More bombs, more I say. Okay, there goes one, that's fine. Oh, and the other guy's dead too now. Oh, all right, so there goes my two extra. All right, on to jungle. Is this sub one? Sub one yet? Oh, not quite. Okay. Oh, nice! Beehive too. Oh, okay. All right, this time. All right, come on, brah. Get your asshole down here so I can shoot it. There, beautiful. All right, now we're up four. Or up three, rather, I guess. See ya. Okay. Okay, so I don't fuck this up. This could actually be real good. Whoa, that monkey. Don't touch me there, man. Goal! What a jump! Oh, jeez! So good! So good. So good. Okay, alright. Oh, alright, okay, that's fine. Tell me it's over there. It is. Oh no, 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 no. Oh my goodness, please get up. Oh my goodness. Well, there goes my health bonus real quick. But it is thanks to that that I survived, so, you know, take whatever you can get. That thing's gonna blow. Okay. Oh! Nice, good moves. Oh, there's the black market. Oh, this is probably stupid. This is probably a real stupid idea. Oh. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh, this is gonna be bad! Ah, shit! Ah! Oh, hey, Cat Juice, how you doing? Oh, oops, wrong button. Oh, that was real good. That was real good. Unfortunate end. That was real fun, though. Alright, that guy's gonna do that. Bombs? Ah, ropes. F. Okay. No probs. Ah! Fuck. Ah, good drop. Good drop. Good drop. Eggplant run. Oh, you'll be seeing some of those later tonight. In the second half. We'll try it. Had a lot of fun with it last time. Of course, I gotta have the right luck in order to make it super interesting. What do we got? Bombs? Alright. Pick it up. There you go. Get out of there. Ah, fuck. Spider level. Oh, they're gonna make me go through here, too. Nice. Great. Okay, he's... Oh, jeez. Alright. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Come on, crawl over here. Oh, you shit. There we go. Woohoo! Ah, you bastard. Oh, die, please. Oh, man, what a waste of time. Ow! Oh. Oh, ropes, too. Shit. Okay, there we go. Yes, the eggplant is quite fragile. Ooh, there's another one. Okay. Oh, no! Draw! Oh, oopsie. Oh, okay. Oops. Ooh, what do we got here? Oh, bombs! Holy shit, bombs. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. I'll just show myself out. Hey, my finger slipped on the button that one time, all right? It's not my fault. Oh, man. Okay. So I've got lots of bombs and no sticky bombs. All right, let's fix that real quick. There we go. Ooh. Oh, okay, it's been triggered. Ooh, please hit him. Thank you. And I'm out of there. Although my second run went a little bit better. Got to the end of the black market with it intact. Which is unusual. Ooh. Ooh, I am gonna die. Okay, that guy's fapping about over there. That's cool. Ooh, there we go. Nice. Ooh, I hear a beehive. Oh, dangerous, but fucking awesome. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, that bee was MLG Pro. What a shit. Ooh, okay. There's two already. Okay, that's fine. It's all good. It's all good. Alright, what do you got? Ropes! Fuck. Come on now. Ooh. Oh, what the reverse whip! Holy shit! That was really good. This is super good. 360 all sting. Nice. Nice. Oh! Oh no. Oh, jeez. Alright, getting lucky. Ooh, not that way though. Oh, ooh, that's painful. Oh, damn, not quite that time. Ah, damn. Practice, it's all practice. Ooh, that's a long fall. What do you got? Ooh, nice cape. All right. Ooh, jeez, all right. Hey, get out of here, some bitch. Ooh. Ooh, no, I'm not going for that. Free glove in that wall. Oh no! As soon as I fell, I knew it was over. Nice, okay. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Ooh, wrong way. All right, let's go this way. Ooh, what you got? Oh, yes, teleporter, and I fucked up. Quick kill. There we go. What's in the box? All right. Okay. Go left. All right, here we go. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's fucking do this shit. I'm ready. I am so ready. I am ready to take an arrow to the back. Oh, look out. Oh my goodness. Super bad idea, actually. Nice. Oh no! He was too far away for a telefrag. Whoops. Oh, wow. Okay. Alright. Probably should have gotten at least one of those crates, but that's alright. Speed above all else. Chances are I'm gonna end up spiking myself later on. Place your bets. Ooh, okay, good, good, good. That's a long level for no shop. Or no shop attempt, I should say. So It was right above me. Whoa, what a jump! Oh, and then a shit jump after that. Oh, man. That is unfortunate. Oops, oh my, come on. Oh, what is this? Oh, come on! Alright, fuck it. Oh, shit. Oh, jeez. Okay. Whoa, wow! Real good. Oh, nice. Okay. Wow, cruising through. Sub 8. Nice. Nice, nice. Oh, jeez, get through there. And some bombs. All right. Oh. Oh, nice. Oh, real good. Oh, I went the wrong way. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh, nice. Some bombs. Fantastic. Oh, I've already got bombs. Oops. Oh, what? Come on! Are you serious? Arrow didn't hit me, but it fucking comboed me into a bat. What a shit. What a piece of shit. Ah, oh, balls. Alright, fuck that. Oh, cool. Sniper. Oh, jeez. Alright, whoa, he almost got me again. Holy shit. Oh man, was that sub 1 caves at least? Probably not. Nope, not even close. Alright, what do we think here? Oh no, oh no, 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 oh, I'm dead. Ah, shit. Oh, ow. Ooh, Ooh, nice. Okay. Oh, okay. Never mind. Ooh, nice. Real good. Quick whip action. Whoop-ha! Ooh, nice. There we go. Oh, that was a good 8 even. Ooh, real good. That guy is after my blood. What a shit. The gloves? I do have the gloves. All right. Oh, geez, what do you got there, brah? Nice. Yes, fucking teleporter. All right. Oh, careful. Oh, geez. Oh, no, 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 come on. Oh, one square off. Oh, shit. All right, a couple more good tries, and we'll switch over to some eggplant runs here. Wow, straight drop. Real good. Real good. Oh, that's not how that was supposed to go down. Oh, wow. Ooh, that shit. Alright, jetpack maybe? No? Alright, that's fine. Nice. Real good tracking on that. Oh, real good. Real good. Oh, shitbag spider, are you serious with this? Alright. Nice. Okay. I'm sure that was going to work. Oh, no. Four of them lined up right for me. At least one of them had to get me. Oh, okay. And spider combo? Yeah, right. Fucking MLG Pro Wildlife. Love it. Oop. Wrong thing to grab. Ooh. That's painful. Alright, come on. Ooh! This is a bad way. This is a bad way to go. Oh, jeez. Oh, nice. Good intercept. What we got here? Ropes. The best. The best. I'm so glad I got those ropes. What do you got in there? All right. That's pretty good. Pretty good. Some shit shot, but whatever. Pretty quick. Nope, nothing like that. Whoa. Nice. Good intercept. Get the fuck out of there. Let's turn this into a good sub one. Solid sub one. Ooh. Ooh, okay. That's not what I was planning to do, but that's alright. That's cool. Beautiful. Solid sub one. 8 seconds under, huh? Pretty good. Pretty good. Let's turn this into something. Let's make it happen. Make it fucking happen. Even if it's not a sub five, a new PB would be fantastic, and I'll just shut my mouth. Damn it. Ooh, that was not good. Not a good end. That was pretty solid. Oh, careful. Nice, okay, good thinking. Oh dear. Oh, good shooting, holy hell. Alright, let's turn this into another solid sub one. Even better than the last time. Come on. Oh, what's in the box? Oh, a knife. Eh. Oh, careful now. Nice. Solid. Oh, okay. Pretty good. Pretty good. Oh, hey, Omega Weapon. Sorry about the stream. I know you won't, I know you won't be able to hear me, but maybe the others can relay it to you. Nice. Nice. Ooh, careful. Ooh, crazy frog. Oh, geez, what is this? Oh, some damn good swimming action right there. Oh, total pro. I love it. I love it. Ooh, okay. Not great there. That's all right. Nice. There we go. Perfect. Ooh, come on.
Oh, not like that, though. Cool.
Eat shit.
Oh, yeah. That was real good. Real good. Oh, man. Let me turn this into a sub-2 jungle. That would be fantastic. Yeah, eat shit, frog. Oh, he's gonna blow. Oh, no! Ah, tried to get fancy. Oh, tried to get fancy. Did not work. Would not have my fanciness. Oh, combo into bats. Yes, and combo into second bat. Not quite. May as well do it now. Ah, shit. Alright, last good run, then we'll switch over to eggplant. Oh, nice. Okay, well, net gain is zero, but it was pretty quick. Ooh, cut me off. Ooh, no. Oh. Oh, well, okay. Oh, jeez. Alright, solid. What other characters are they? Tell you what, I'll show them all to you before I switch over to eggplant runs. You can take a quick peek. They all play exactly the same, it's just aesthetic. Oh, dear. Okay, excuse me, pardon me. Ooh, Sniper Snake didn't get me. Ooh, Sniper Shopkeeper did, though. Okay, alright. No sub 5 tonight, I guess. Alright, I'll just back out real quick. Okay, eggplant runs. Alright, so we got red, green, blue, white, another red. Got one that I haven't unlocked yet. Tiger Dude, Pirate Gal, Van Helsing, I think, otherwise Abe Lincoln, Bear Dude, Sombrero Dude, I almost said Mexican Dude, that would have been very un-PC, Igloo Dude, Largely Portioned Girl, Ninja, Viking, Largely Portioned Guy, Cyclops, Robot, Golden Dude, and Generic Explorer. Again, no gameplay difference, just visual. Alright, eggplant runs. Here's hoping for some luck where I can actually get the eggplant. Make things interesting. Oh, no, alright, so now I need to be kind of worried about money, actually. Since I will be buying stuff legit. Because I need to buy a present. Ow! I forgot that one is not triggered. I need to buy a present rather than just robbing every shop in existence. Oh my goodness, alright, that's some bullshit, but whatever. Okay, good start. Good start. Whoop. I think the present is normally 8,000 on the first shop. And it goes up for every subsequent one, or every other one, I should say. So the good thing is I can take my time a little bit, which means you should be able to consistently see the next levels rather than just seeing the caves all the time. It also means I'll be oh my goodness. Well, this certainly doesn't help me. But I don't need to speed through it, so I should be relatively safe. Alright, what do we got there? Nope, okay. Yeah, those are worth a lot. $5,000 apiece for those golden bugs. Golden scarabs, I guess. Okay, not the most horrible dark level I've ever seen. But they certainly are a pain in the asshole. Parachute, really? You couldn't give me some bombs or something? Okay, we got a shop down there. Okay. Okay, good. Alright, come on. Present. No, but there is a jetpack. Holy shit. I can actually afford it. I think it's $20,000. So, I might do that. Just for something to help me get around here. Come on, I was about to say, if that doesn't blow up. Oh, jeez. Okay, so now I got plenty of money. I do need to still get over there. I will do it the clever way. Nice. Okay, 22,000. Not bad. I still have almost enough for a present. So the real bad part about this is super RNG-based. So I need both a present and... oh my goodness, what is up with this? Both a present and an altar in the same level. Because I can't take presents between levels, which is stupid. But whatever. Oh, come on, you're not going to blow up? Alright, whatever. There we go. I could get sticky bombs out of this if I play this right. It's a big if. I could try to be clever and angle it back, I suppose. That was bad. Nope. Okay, I'm not wasting another bomb on this guy then. Ooh, careful. Nice. There we go. Easy peasy. And now I got plenty of money again. Beautiful. Don't worry, game over. I'll likely be here when you get back. And I likely will not have made any progress either, so... Go get something to eat if you must. Okay, actually I kind of want money. Oh, shit. Ah, that's not gonna hit him. Fuck. Waste of a bomb. Oh, okay. Alright, well, whatever. Oh, dangerous. No, I'm throwing something at that instead. Okay, there we go. And that triggered. Very good. More bombs, please? Nice! Okay. Good. We'll not... Oh, maybe I'll kill this guy just as a matter of course. Course and safety. Oh, okay. Nice. All right, good. Real good. All right, so this is the last caves level. Unfortunately... Oh, yeah, the key. I need the key, too, actually. Rather than relying on getting lucky and seeing the black market. Okay, so there we go. That's step one of a billion. So I need the box to get the Ujjat Eye. Which is what's letting me see all these gemstones in the walls now. Oh, fuck you, skeleton. And it also gives me an indicator of where the black market entrance is in the jungle. That's the real reason I need it. And then if I'm lucky enough, I can get 50 grand before the black market so I can buy the Ankh outright. Interesting. Okay. Because that would make things easier than pissing off the shopkeepers. But I don't think there's a possibility of there being an altar in the black market, so even if there was a present there, it wouldn't do me any good. So I'm gonna have to hope for a good altar shop spawn in the jungle, I suppose. Oop, alright, well, that guy can Fuck off, please. Let's jump on him for good measure. Yeah, eat shit, frog. Alright, what do we got here? Nope, still no. Okay, we'll get some bombs, though. I will take your boomerang. Alright, so jungle, really the only thing I need to care about is the black markets. There's an altar! Ah, but there is no present in the shop. Fuck. Alright, well, I was halfway there. Hmm. What did I just get? Was that bombs? Yeah, I think it was bombs. That's good. Up one bomb. Okay, so I don't think the black market was in this one, though, so we should be okay. Okay to proceed. Durnik, huh? Yeah, never heard of him either. Practical to a fault, huh? That doesn't sound like me at all. Oh, wow, that was bullshit. Ooh, excuse me, brah. There we go. Okay, still nothing. I think the altar spawn rate is slightly higher in the jungle, so I might have a better chance at this. Ooh, nice. Okay. Alright, so no black market in here either, it seems. Ooh, was that? Oh, nice. Okay. This will help a little bit. Give me some extra cash. Need at least 50 grand for the Ankh. Preferably more. Just gonna get all I can right now, I suppose. Whole lot of gems in the wall in this level, unfortunately. Well, I hear you, game over. I didn't have a smartphone when I was still in college either. I got my first one a year out of college, actually. Just had no use for it. But now I've got one, and I like having it. Very useful. Barely make any calls on it, but, you know. Okay, so that's good. The black market wasn't in this one, so it's gotta be in the next one. Alright, that's fine. That's cool. Not getting very lucky on the shops, though, so... gonna have to hope for either a late game... Oh, fuck, and it's a dark level, too? Are you serious with this? Oh, and it's a haunted level. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Okay, I hear the black market, at least. Now, the question is... where the fuck is it? Okay, that's good. I don't quite have 50 grand. Two crates, though. Nice. Bombs and bombs. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. Okay. Not over here. Oh, right there. Perfect. Okay. Good. Nice and accessible. Just gonna be a little careful and get as much extra cash as I can manage here. Is what, right there? Yeah, there we go. Okay. Let's take care of that right now. Oops. That lit back up. Any way for me to get over there? Maybe grab the dude before I leave? Do this too. Extra five. Extra fiver. Bam. Okay, and then he's up there. Fantastic. Alright, so I've got an extra 15 grand then. That's actually pretty good. I will take it. Okay, so, pretty much in the black market, all I need is the Ankh. If I can get some more bombs, that would be pretty good. Or some other gear. Maybe some glasses, since I've had two dark levels this run alone. That was pretty shit luck. Okay, so we got bombs. There's a present, doesn't matter, because there's no fucking altar in this level. Bombs, bombs. Glove is 12.8, which I could afford. Bombs. It's down there. Yeah, bombs is probably the best. Let's get that. 50 grand, what a waste. Alright, let's just get some more bombs. Probably the most valuable at this point. Or spike shoes, actually, too, is a good good investment. Especially for the ice caves. Okay, I've already got sticky bombs, so let's just get another sack of bombs and... Probably shouldn't have wasted all of my money. I still need money to buy the present, although I could steal it. I could steal it from a shop if I ever find it. Ah, crap. This is dangerous. That's fine. That guy can die right there. Beautiful. Alright. Man, black market's a lot easier when those guys ain't running after you. A lot less exciting, too, but... Okay. Not bad. Not bad. Okay, so I'm halfway through normal levels, which is unfortunate. Still no eggplant. Although, if I can get past the Moai head before getting the eggplant, that'll save me a lot of shit. A lot of trouble. I guess I still gotta be kinda careful about my money. Let's do this right here. Okay. Compass is good. Ooh, careful with that. Ooh, nice. Okay. Bloom. Nice. Okay. Alright, I should have enough for a present if there is one. Doesn't look like there is one. No altar, no fucking shop. Even in this level. That's pretty shitty. Okay, well, that's that. Now watch, there's gonna be a fucking... There's gonna be an altar, a shop, and the Moai head in a single level. Which would be just the worst, because that would give me no fucking chance whatsoever. So my strategy involves me blowing up two altars to get the ball and chain. Before the Moai head. But maybe I won't even need to do that. Should be okay. Which would really be okay. Oh jeez, okay. Oop. Okay, so there's the Moai head. I'm hoping the shop and altar are not on this level then. Ah, well, bye-bye parachute. Okay, no they are not. That is okay. Not great luck, but that's okay. I could do this anyways. Alright, well. So long as I need to destroy myself anyways. You know, I wonder if a pickaxe would break this as well. Not sure. I know the ball and chain does. Pickaxe, I'm not sure about. Maybe I'll try that next time. Alright, so now if I was phenomenally lucky... I would get a... There's an altar. Oh my god. If I actually get that lucky, that would be fantastic. And now I don't... Oh jeez, that's dangerous. Oh no! Oh no! Oh! Shit! Oh, and there's nothing under me. Well, that was fucking brilliant. That was fucking brilliant. Good work. Oh... Well, the good news is I don't think there was a shop with a present. So I would have been screwed either way. The bad news is that was a good run gone horribly wrong. Ah, damn it. Ugh, Jesus. That one snuck up on me. Ugh, it's kind of disgusting too. Alright, so that's fine. That's fine. Really shitty luck on the whole shop altar situation. So not too terribly disappointed. Oh well, let's give it another go. Okay, so there's a shop, but no present. Fuck. Ooh, nice. Real nice. Thanks, Snake. Oh. It's real dangerous. Is it worth going up there? Yeah, I got ropes. Fuck it. Let's see what's up here. Any gold or anything to make it worthwhile? A single bit of gold? Oh, plus this stuff. Okay. Well, 1,500 for one rope. Worth it, mostly. Can I get back up there and grab the idol, perhaps? Ooh, that would take a bomb. That's okay. I can, do a bomb thing here. Okay. I'll try to do this without burning another rope. There we go. Perfect. Oh, and another gem out of that, too. Fantastic. Good luck. Alright, let's do this. Maybe that'll kill the big spider, too. Wow, that would be fantastic. Please. Oh my god. Oh, but it crushed everything. Oh, well, can't win them all. Not bad. Pretty good one, too. This arrow, just in case. Okay, good. Alright, tepid level 3 here. Oh, see, now I wish I had sticky bombs so I could get up there. That's right. Hopefully I don't need to go up there for a key or the box or something. Be good. Ooh, nice. Oh, nice. Real good. Good planning. Holy shit. Okay, there's the dog. No, I haven't seen a key or a box this level, so it must be in the last one. Still no shop alter combo here. Okay, good. Good. Take that rock. Okay, kind of a slow cave so far. Should be, what, at least 2 ahead on health, right? 3 ahead. Wow, impressive. Okay, here's the shop. No fucking... Ugh. Well, that being the case then, we can get a cheap bomb box. About as cheap as they're gonna get. Just in case I don't get any other bombs in this run. Ooh, good. Ooh, careful. Okay, and get some sticky bombs here then. Nice. Okay, so wait, I saw the key there. Is the box down there too? Nope. Okay, I'm gonna need to do this anyways. Wow. Oh, please don't kill her. Thank you. Oh, please don't die. Good. Ooh, a lot of conditions going on there. Okay, so then the box must be over near the exit. Ah, this is a bad idea. Ah, well, he's dead. And this guy's gonna run. Oh, did I actually jump on him? Holy shit, that was amazing. And super lucky. RNG, thank you. Okay, is the box down here too? Yeah, there it is. Okay. Ooh, that's dangerous. Let's take care of that situation first. Okay. Good. Oops, sorry, brah. Alright, let's use one more rope. I know I'm down to 1 now. But, knowing my luck, I should be able to find some loose ones just laying around. Like in every crate ever. Come on. Hope for the best. Okay, so caves, no altar shop combo. Unfortunate. But, a series of levels I don't have to worry about breaking the eggplant in, so that's something. Ooh, and the black market's in here too. Is it right down there? Yeah, it is. It's right here. Interesting. That's good. Except I don't have anything to kill that frog with, except bombs. There we go. Okay, well, I need some more cash, so... At least I'm getting lucky enough where I don't have to drag the eggplant through black market. I don't know if that counts as luck, though. And there's some springy boots there, too. And I've only got one rope, though, so I gotta be a little choosy about this. Do I bother going deeper and hoping for the best? Or do I just go? Yeah, there's pretty much nothing down there anyways. Yeah, nothing. Okay, let's just get out of here and hope, well, use some bombs to get some extra cash here. Still need, what, 6 grand? Oh, no, I can't get up there without a rope anyways. Shit. Alright, maybe there's some more gems I can get over here and still get up without using a rope. Eh? Eh? Nope. Fuck. Alright, well, gonna use my last rope then. Hope I don't need any more. Alright, well, don't even have enough for the Ankh, so I'm gonna have to try to scrounge up about 5 grand. Okay, what do we got here? There's not even any bombs in here, so I'm glad I bought that box in the first couple levels, then. If you could please get eaten by one of those fuckers. And get some gems. Nice. Real nice. That was super lucky. Oh, also super lucky. But now I don't have a rope to get up there. Oh, I'm dead. Fuck! Oh, should have used a bomb. Oh well. Alright, that was still shit shop luck, so that's okay. Damn, elusive eggplant. I think I got super lucky last time and had 2 actual eggplant runs. I actually got the eggplant. That's a real thing. Not a whole lot in this level. That's not great. Not a good sign. Well, maybe the shops will be a little bit nicer at least. Oh, okay, so there's the box. Get that out of the way right away. Nice, okay. No shops yet. No altar yet. Okay, so there's the shop. Oh, of course, there's a fucking present in that one. Ah, balls. Well, and here's the key. Alright. Ah, that's unfortunate. Well, halfway there again. Fuck. Is he gonna be okay going that way? Yeah, alright. I guess I could at least get that sack of bombs. Sorry, dog. Okay, well, plenty of other chances for this. Oh, and there's another blown chance. Fuck. Oh, it's a snake pit too. Okay, well that's alright. Trade a bomb for a pickaxe. What do we got in these crates? Bombs? Nice, nice, nice. Ooh. Oh, that was dangerous, but holy shit, did it work. That one trigger too? Yeah, it must have. As did that one. Oh, the dude's dead. Oh, you bastards. Well, whatever. Alright, so, any gems up there I can take out? This green one, I suppose. It's about the only one I can get without wasting a rope. Okay. All right. That was pretty decent. Pretty decent haul. Okay, so got the chest, got the Ujjat Eye. Still need that sweet, sweet Shop Alter combo. Jeez, that's so dangerous. Oh, nice, more bombs. Fantastic. Alright, you gonna be safe if I let you go here? Yeah. Anything over there? Okay, so we got an idol. It's good for 5k if I can make sure it doesn't hit the shop. It's gonna tunnel down there and get some of that gold, but kind of dangerous. Let's do it anyways. Okay. Ah, damn it. Well, no, that's actually perfect. Gives me a way in. Beautiful. Give me a leg up on the black market now. Oops. Sorry, honey. Whoopsie whoopsie. Oops. Wow. Anything else? Nah. Okay. Not the greatest again, but whatever. Decent cash. And around a jungle. Fuck. Alright, well. There's a quarter of my chances gone. Oh, nice. Oh, is that gonna piss him off by tunneling in there? Oh, no, I guess not. Box of bombs. 13 grand. I might actually get that since I've got that other skull, or that other idol there. Might come back for that. Might be worth a little something. Seeing how I can get 5 from the grave here. Ow, you bastard. Plus, if I'm yeah, let's do this, I guess. Plus, if I'm smooth about this, I can drop that idol at the shop anyways. Doing, thank you. Ooh, although that's all the way up on a second level, that might be kind of dangerous. Unless I tunnel down from above, that might be a little safer. Suppose what I could, or alternatively, so many ideas, so many different ways to do this. It's right there, right? Yeah. Okay. All right. So let's get this guy out of here first, for safety's sake. I have it. Oh, jeez. Excuse me. Okay, well, that's one way to do it. So I haven't heard the black market yet, so it's probably a safe bet that it's not. Oh my, that was stupid. All right, not getting that. All right, since I've got very little time left, let's go back up and get those bombs. And that should be enough bombs for the rest of the run here. You. Okay, so now getting that idol out of here is going to be a bit difficult, but since I'm going to be facing a ghost anyways very soon, may as well do it. Alright, so let's just drop this here for now. Cool 15 grand. Now we got to be careful and we got to be quick, and there's an altar, so would have been a good level for it. Alright, well, let's just hope for... Oh my god, why is he coming from over there? That's stupid. That's right, though. Just gotta make it over here. Okay, fantastic. No problem! Okay, not bad. Not bad. that shop had had a present, that would have been even better. Although maybe I should have bombed that altar just as a matter of course. Ah, well. Well, I don't have sticky bombs either. Oh, nice! Beautiful fucking jump. Wow, that couldn't have been better timed. Unfortunate there's nothing really over here except for this. But still useful. Tunnel down there and get this, I suppose. Nice. Oh, and it busted. That's unfortunate. Alright, let's get out of here. I was really hoping to kind of find the black market here, but it might be in the next level, too. There you go. Nice. Oh, ah, you bastard. Come on. Come on! Fuck you and your double hits. Ah, shit. Alright, fuck that. No, what the hell? I jumped on him. Thought. Well. Well, down to one rope now. Okay. Well, no black market here either. Oops. Okay, well, it's gotta be in the next level then. And I've got tons of cash, so whatever's there I can buy. The Ankh plus maybe even a jetpack would be fan-fucking-tastic. Oh, and there's another idol. Holy shit. They're giving me cash just up the ass here. Yeah, fuck you, monkey. Alright, let's just be cautious and search everywhere first. There's gotta be here. Gotta be here. Crap. No, oh, nice. Oh, that's dangerous. Okay. Okay, so there's the vault. I've got one rope, so I've got to be careful not to... Oh. Okay, well, this is super dangerous now. Oh, can I get a rock or something? Or even a corpse. Like one of these guys. There we go. And then you can give me your boomerang. Thanks, guys. Okay, so it's around here somewhere. Shit. If it was right next to the vault, that would be the worst. It actually might be up there. Okay, I think they're all dead. Alright, now the question remains if it's over to the right or if it's up above. I think it's up above. Nice. Ooh, it's over to the left here. That's fine. Actually, that's perfect. As long as it doesn't brush up against the vault. Oh, there we go. Okay. Nice. Alright, now I've got 100,000. Wow. Okay. Well, no luck yet. Nothing much happened. That's true. Nothing much happened. I threw a couple runs, but I haven't been lucky enough to even get the eggplant yet, so... You haven't missed much, just like I said. Okay, so lots of bombs. That's good. Present, which doesn't matter. Oh my god, what a frog. Present doesn't matter since there's no altar in the black market ever. Kinda hoping for a jetpack. Damn. Oh well. Ah, crap, of course. There. Jetpack and or spike shoes would be real nice. Well, maybe spike shoes were up here. Did I miss them? Oh yeah, perfect. I guess I can get another box of bombs. A compass wouldn't be bad either. Yeah, sure. Got the cash for it. Beautiful. How did I do that thing with the boomerang? Can you be more specific? What thing? where it kind of hovered under the platform I was on, that's just natural boomerang. Nothing special to it. Just kind of goes back to you until it hits a wall. And apparently the ceiling doesn't count as a wall. Okay, so I got the Ankh, I got some bombs, I got the spike shoes and the compass. I guess I could get the gloves? I mean, really doesn't matter at this point. I just need enough for the present and next level here. Okay, yeah, I guess I could get the gloves. Plenty of money left over. Nice. 36 bombs should be enough for the run. Well, yeah, it should be enough. Can always pick up some more if I need to. Okay. Well, tepid black market. Didn't go straight. Not a straight shot with the boomerang? You can hold down when you throw it, and it'll throw it down at an angle. Is that what you're talking about? Or up, I suppose. Like so. Okay, so what else we got? So I got the spike shoes, which is good forethinking on my part. Holy shit. I suppose getting the gloves was a good idea as well. Still getting very unlucky. Vis-a-vis altars and shops. Oh, you. Yeah, eat shit. Now he's gonna pounce again. What an ass. Alright, well, he is dead. There. Oh, for God's sake. Okay, good. Okay, so that shouldn't be... Yep. Nothing special here either. Son of a... Wow, this is really unlucky. And very unfortunate. Although, maybe I can get the Moai head before the eggplant as well. This time. Which would be okay. Or if I find a shop with some more bombs, I can get those. Anything on under here? Ooh, except that guy. Never mind. Whatever's down there ain't worth it. Ooh, careful. Hope that actually drops something somewhere. Oh yeah, right there. And this guy was safe. Good, I didn't really check to where he was gonna end up. Alright, well, that's an unfortunate Ice Caves one. Oh boy, okay. Oh shit, it's just blowing up everywhere. Another bad thing that could happen here is accidentally pissing off the shopkeepers. Which, if it's not my fault, would be really super annoying. Okay, so she's right there. Oh, gosh dang it. Okay, so no altar here, either. No altar or shop. Damn it. Man, I'm getting fewer and fewer chances at this. This is, turning a little squiffy here. Thought I could make that jump. Oh, I've got no ropes either. Why didn't I buy some ropes in the black market? Oh, that's stupid. The one time I'm actually looking for ropes. Okay, so that guy's dead. Get him off of there so I can get this gold, please. Oh, well, there goes that. Hope that's okay. Hope that was the right move. Oh, that certainly wasn't. Oh, fuck. Well, it's not worth doing now, since this is not the level with the Moai head. Son of a bitch. Let's just throw that right away. Why not? Ah! Fuck. Alright, well, whatever. It wasn't looking good anyways. I don't care. Ah! Balls. That's too dangerous. Alright, can I get there without... Yeah, okay, I can use a rope. Ooh. Nice. Real nice. Ooh, careful. Jeez. God, why are the fucking mines so much more dangerous than any other level? Maybe it's just because I don't have gear. Oh crap, did I screw this up again? I think I did. Yeah, I did. Fuck! Ah, oh, that stupid snake. Gosh dang it. Alright, well, whatever. Tepid 1-1. Not quite as good as the others since I got hit by that damn snake at the end, but yeah, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Okay, spring boots, that's cool. Got a shop and an altar. No fucking present. Damn it. Oh, come on. Oh, that could have been super good. And super early, too. But nope. Not this time, I guess. Fuck. All right. Well, what's in there? Maybe I can buy something at least halfway decent. Okay, we got the gloves. Actually, that's pretty good. Pretty good for now. Careful. I suppose spike shoes would have been better if they were there. Okay, so we got an idol. Oh, jeez. Okay. Ooh. Gonna want something to toss down there. Hopefully this will work. Nice. Alright, good. Okay, so we got an idol. Are there any shops down below that I really care about here? Yeah, let's rope up. More ropes. Alright, well that's okay. That's alright. Now that I'm actually going to be using them, ropes are fine and dandy. Nice shot. Holy shit. Is there a shop down here that I need to worry about? No, I can just get that idol then. An extra 5k. Old insurance money. Perfect. Any extra shit that you grabbed for me? Nice, thank you. Alright, real good, real good. Okay, so mine's 4, and I still haven't seen the box or the key yet, so, gotta be here. Don't let me leave without it. Okay, so there's the box. And the key is not there. Good. I don't have to waste a bomb to go get it. Doesn't look like there's gonna be a shop altar combo here either. Fuck. At least I can get the... Oh, no, maybe not. I don't have the spike boots either, so this is going to be a drawn-out spider battle. Ooh, wow, nice. Okay, one more should do it. Nice, there we go. Beautiful. Ooh, what's in the box? Ropes. Damn it. Alright, I think I've got plenty of ropes now, RNG, if you give me some bombs. Be real nice. Okay, there's the vault too. And no key. Shit. Well. Oh, geez. Careful, please. Oh, damn. All right. Well, I got plenty of ropes. Doesn't matter. So it's got to be over to the right then. Yeah. Okay. Let's do this in a very clever fashion. I suppose I just could have bombed over from... Yeah, well. Forgot I had sticky bombs. Okay, so there's the key. More ropes. Fantastic. Fuck. All right. We'll get this guy situated first. Okay, well, there's phase one. Phase one of 10 billion. Do-do-do. Come on, I'd at least like to see the eggplant once tonight. Just once, I'm not asking for much. Just to see it, and to touch it, and to know that it exists. Ooh, alright. Maybe I won't be doing that with that guy. Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh. You see her there, and then she is gone. Ooh. Oh, nice. Perfect. Not to waste anything on that. Bam. Okay, alright. There's a shop. Ah, damn it. Well, that's useless then. Okay. Haven't heard any dink about the black market either. Which is good, because I don't have the cash for it yet. That's an unfortunate jungle. Yes, a very stupid plant. Just catch it out of the corner of your eye and then... gone. Okay, so there's an idol. Crap. Okay, there's an altar. Very good. There's half of it. Now, where's the good shop? Where's the shop with the present that I need? Grab this real quick. Oop. You bastard. Shit. Okay, there we go. Waiting for it to, crap, I dropped it way down there now. Alright, that's okay. Is there a shop over here somewhere? Come on. You're gonna tease me with that altar. Ah, you bastard. And she's there, and there's no shop. There is no fucking shop here, is there? Come on, man! Ah, you guys are killing me here. Alright, well, then I'm gonna do a little preempt here, I guess. Oh, a box of bombs, nice! Oh, that, okay. Well, that wasn't the best idea in the world, and I am dead. Fuck! Well, there was a reason for me bombing that altar, but I guess I won't be able to follow through with it. And a little insurance. Oh well. Okay, well, considering how shitty these runs are going, I think this might be the last one. These take significantly longer than speedruns. Oh, ow. Okay. Oops, sorry. Sorry, honey. Did not mean to whip you there. Hey, I'll prioritize my cussing however I want. Gosh darn it. Okay, bombs? Bombs, bombs? Oh, paste. Okay, alright. Alright. Fair trade. Okay, not a bad 1-1. Not the greatest. Snakes. Snake pit, so unlikely to have an altar then. And unlikely to have a shop, come to think of it. Ah, fuck. Damn it. Alright, well, whatever. Let's see what we got in here. Usually the box and the key are in here, so... that's something, I guess. Alright, so there's the dude. Oh, no box and key. Suppose at least I can get a pickaxe. And maybe some bombs? Yeah, alright. Alright. Is there anything special over here? No. Whole fat lot of fucking nothing. Okay, well, that was a disappointing one, too. Oops. Oh, well. Ah, it's a snake pit. Or not a snake pit. Spider level. And a waste of a shop. All right, well, bat in a fucking thousand here. Well, at least I can skip the big spiders. That's something. Oh, that's dangerous. How did I not die? Hell, might be worth going up to buyer, too. Oh, okay. Wrong one. Well, that was a very disappointing 1-3 as well. Fuck, RNG, dude, you're not giving me anything good. You're not giving me anything bad either, so, you know, I guess it evens out, but still. Let's make this a little exciting, please. Okay, altar, fantastic, good. Right away as well, so maybe the shop will be a little better this time. Huh? Okay, the box is here as well. Yeah, I expected that. Got three ropes. Oh shit, should have brought the... oh, poor dog. Alright, well I'm gonna need to go back up there anyways, assuming the shop has a fucking present. To burn another rope. Is there a... there's not gonna be a shop in here at all, is there? That would be just my fucking luck right now, wouldn't it? Oh my god, there's no shop. Oh, you tease. You fucking tease. Alright, well. Oh, that's great. That's fucking perfect. Thanks. Thanks, RNG, you shitbag. Alright, well, at the very least I can go blow up that altar then. Or, actually just crack it open, I don't need to waste a bomb on it. Oh dear, okay. Okay. That spread gets me every time. Alright, so that'll be important later if I get the eggplant before the Moai head. Oh, and if I keep the pickaxe long enough, I might be able to test it. Might be able to test it on the Moai head, see if it actually works. If it does, great! If it doesn't, fuck. Alright, fine. But in the meantime, I will have plenty of cash for the black market, assuming I get that far. Do I have sticky bombs? I do. Alright, not gonna waste it then. Okay, well, disappointing caves again. Oh, and a dark level. Well, fan fucking tastic. RNG, you are just the best, aren't you? No present on that shop either. Oh, fuck you. Damn. Oh, this is the worst. This is just the worst. Alright, so let's go take a look. Go take a walk around, see what we can see. Oh, and the black market's in here too. Fantastic. Oh, please tell me it's right above the shop, huh? No, it's gotta be over here. Yeah, it's getting all blippy. Oh, I see it. It's right there. Okay. Oh, come on, really? Yeah. Suppose I should be a very touch careful here, though. Ooh, maybe more bombs in that thing, eh? Yeah, all right. Well, things are starting to look up. Okay, let's do this right away, I suppose. Okay, is there anything worth getting down there? Nope. I would really like to go back and get that pickaxe, but I've only got one rope. So, I guess we'll say goodbye to that for now. Crap. Okay, well, plenty of money. If I can afford a box of bombs just yet, though. Oh, fuck off with that scorpion nonsense. Okay, I've got 5 bombs. There's a box there. Spike shoes. Ooh, this is gonna be... it'll be a tough call into what I should spend my money on. Well, I need the Ankh for sure. I've got 5 bombs still. How much for a sack of bombs? 3,500? 5,600 only for spike shoes. I'd really like to get a box. How much is a box? Like 12,000? Is there a box up here? Yeah. 14. Oh my god, 14,000. Are you serious? Ah, shit. I'd really like spike shoes. So maybe I'll get spike shoes. See if I can get another 2,000 from somewhere. Then I'll come back for that, I guess. Maybe there's enough gold down here to make... ooh, is that gonna be enough? Yeah. Alright, let's do it. That sack of bombs, that'll help me out. There goes my last rope too, so I gotta be careful. Alright. Not bad. Not bad at all. Ooh, if this monkey hits me, it's gonna be bad news. Alright. Good. Okay, good. Good, good. Ooh, nice shot. Also nice shot. Okay, so we got idle, there's a box down there. Ooh. The box down there. Damn it. Ugh, balls. Come on. Go! Nice. Okay. There's an altar. Oh, fuck you. Okay. Alright, so... gosh dang it. Unlikely to be a shop. Very unlikely. Considering how much other shit is in here. Okay, that guy's gonna dick around for a bit. Yeah, fuck you, frog. And fuck you, frog. So if there is a shop, and oh my god, there is a shop. Is there a box? Is there a present? No, there isn't. Fuck! Ah, tease! Another fucking tease! Oh, that's no good. Alright, well, I got bombs. Are there any bombs in there? No bombs. There's a cape, though. Oh. Well, I guess even if it had a box, I wouldn't be able to afford it. But I could have stole it, so... ah, shit! Alright, well, whatever. We'll make do somehow. Well... if this turn... oh, there's some bombs. Excellent. If this turns into not needing to do the ball and chain strat, I would be perfectly happy with this, actually. So now I think after this idle head, I'd have plenty of money, and I might get that guy just for safety. Okay. He's turned around for some reason. Although, how much? Oh, 18,000. Fuck. What an ass. And price gouging. Ooh, careful. Alright, just do it right there. Perfect. Safety. Safety. Okay, well, it's 2-3, and I've done pretty much everything I need to do in the jungle. Ah, crap. It's a lake level, too. Okay, there's another altar. What do you got? Fuck! Son of a bitch! Ah, so many bad opportunities here. Okay, well, that's not gonna fucking help me, so this will get some insurance against dark levels, I guess. Oh, this is bad. Super bad. Oh, it's not even gonna kill him. Alright, I gotta get that piranha, though. Oh, nice! Thanks, plant bro. Oh, there's some more ropes. Great. Glad I wasted my money on him. Oh, there's dude. Why is he running around? Interesting. Fuck! Well, the funny thing about the shops is if you're playing... Oh my god, this is such a bad spawn. If you're playing with two players or more, everything you buy gets boxed up. And everything you buy operates as a present. So it's really easy to do with two players. Where the hell is the fucking door? Oh, it's there. Well, fuck that noise. I'm not fucking swimming that distance. Alright, so excuse me, buddy. Alright, well, gonna have to hope for a... Fuck. Have to hope for a good spawn in ice caves, then. This is ridiculous. In the off chance that it actually happens here. I've got no method of climb. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I could make that. I might do that. Just for the extra cash. Ah, crap! Alright, there's nothing up there, right? If I could get a safe spot for this guy. Alright, I'll just put you there for now. Or, I guess that's a girl. Oh, jeez, I fucking hesitated. Alright, that's fine. I'm gonna have to die soon anyway, so... Whatever, we'll take it safe. Safety first. Ow. Oh no, did it just fall down there? It is gone. Shit. Oh no. So much careful planning. Damn it. Oh. Did it... No, it fell all the way down, didn't it? Shit. Alright, well, which side are we on here? Must be the other side. Okay, that's fine, I guess. Serious with this. Alright, well, whatever. No shop, no altar. Okay, there's the Moai head. That's fine. That's fine. Yeah, that's right. I can't do this here. There. Eat shit. Wow, shit is just popping off everywhere now. Oh, how did that miss him? Thank you. Alright, well. My head is there. Okay, there's a crate. That's nice. And the thing is there. Okay, is it going to be safe to just pop her down there, you think? Well, we're going to try it. Please go in. Please don't fall. Thank you. Good. Risk pays off sometimes. Oh jeez, that's so dangerous. Oh, well, that kind of failed. Oh, oh, oh. Goo. All right, whatever. More ropes. Anything worth getting over there? No. Okay, well, I'm gonna need to blow myself up. So, let's just do it here. Boom. Doot, 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 doot. All right, so now it's really up to purely RNG now. Just like it was before. At least I don't need to use the ball and chain, so it's gonna be extremely lucky. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, only 4 more chances left at this. Oh my god, this is so dangerous. Oh, hit him, please. Nice! Alright. I'll take it. Oop. Fuck. Damn it. Oh, that's not dangerous at all. Jeez. Alright, well, at least I've left a path for myself. To go back in case I need it. Ah, no altar. No shop. Ah, what a... I am not digging this. This is not cool. Fuck. Alright, that's fine. 3 more chances left. Jeez, it's so dangerous. Okay, there's an altar. Oh, please don't blow it up. Not yet. Or not ever now, since I'm past the Moai head. Okay. We've got a chance. Please tell me that there's a shop here. Doesn't appear to be down that way. It is not. Okay, so the exit's down there. Just tell me there's a shop over here. Come on, guys. Come on. Fuck! Oh, my goodness. Oh, this is some garbage. This is some smelly-ass garbage. Ah, fuck. Alright, well... 2 chances left. Yeah, fuck you, Tunnel Man. Oh, okay, alright, there's an altar. Good, good. Oh god, this is so dangerous, I don't like it. Do 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 do. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh jeez, what is this? Oh man. Okay, I have to use a bomb over here then. Let's, ah, crap. There's not really any good place to do this without needing a rope to get back up. Is there a way to the lower level from there? There is not. Okay, let's, okay, there is, though, right here. Alright, let's do it right here. Oh, I'm gonna need to kill Anubis here as well. Shit. Ah! So many things to do. Okay, alright, that's fine. That one's one of both of these have been triggered. Okay, that's fine. Oh my goodness. Okay. Alright. This is fucking death. Oh, this is not gonna be good. Alright. Oh, bullseye! Eat shit, Anubis. Okay. That's something right there. Alright, well, there has to be a shop in here. Otherwise I'm boned. Oh my goodness. Okay. Okay. Oh my crap! Why is there lava everywhere? Oh, this is so not real good. Not real good. Alright, I'm gonna hope for the best. Okay, she's gonna walk that way. That's fine. And there's not gonna be a shop down here, so I am boned again. Okay, they cooking around down there? No? Okay, that's fine. Oh my god, she's dead, isn't she? Oh, okay, alright, she's still okay. Oh crap. Oh no! Oh! Jeez! Oh jeez! Oh no. Crap. Ah! Oh god. Okay. Fuck! Well, it's all down to the last level then. And if it's not there, I guess I'm just doing a normal hell run. Not gonna let this go to waste at the very least. Ah, crap. Oh, whoa, this is great. Ah, fuck this. Well, hopefully that guy's dead. He is not. Perfect. Oh, great. Well, that's good for 20k, but whatever. Oh. Do I have spike shoes? I do. Okay. At least I've got that going for me. Oh, gosh dang. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah? Okay. Alright, I'm not seeing any altars, so this is probably not gonna happen. Oh, she is probably dead. That was stupid. Oh, poor girl. Alright, well, that's that. Regular hell run it is. Yeah, there's no way there's a shop and an altar in here anymore. I haven't even seen any shop in the temple whatsoever. Oh, no, there's a shop. Okay, what do you got in there? Of course there's a present there! Of course. Sure as shit. Sure as shit, there it is. Alright, well, let's make one last check of the far right-hand side and see that there's not an altar there. If there is, I will shit a goddamn brick. There doesn't appear to be. I'm gonna have to use a lot of bombs to go check it out, but that is fine. Oh, it's the little thing over here, too. Ah, goddamn. Alright, well, I suppose my other option is to buy the present and then rob the rest of the shop so I can tunnel over there. I'm gonna have to do it quick, though. I've only got half an hour. Or, not half an hour, half a minute. Plus, I need to get back up to the ship. Oh my god, there is! Oh shit! Oh shit! Okay, we're gonna do this. Oh my god. Sure as shit, there it is. Oh my god, that is so ridic. And now I've gotta get back up there with the eggplant intact. Oh shit. No! What? Where's my eggplant, you bitch? Oh, no! Ah, shit! Are you serious? Oh, if I hadn't blown up that altar, I would have had an eggplant here. Oh, god dang it. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Yeah, that was pretty stupid. That was quite stupid. Oh, my goodness! Oh, that is bullshit! Damn it! Are you serious with that? And I didn't even go to the City of Gold. Fuck my life. So hard right now. Oh, this is garbage. Shit. Oh, I didn't know it'd do that. Oh, this is probably pretty dangerous, actually. Oh, this is super dangerous. Oh, he's dead. Oh, he is. I hope that guy's dead. Oh my god, this is so dangerous. Shit. Oh my god. Son of a bitch! That is so garbage! Oh, god damn it. Okay. Well, let me guess. There's not gonna be any lava in here, is there? I can burn this son of a bitch off, is there? Oh, wait! Yes, there is! Oh, wow. Am I actually gonna be able to pull this off? Oh, please don't jump out. Okay. Is it gonna... It doesn't burn off? Okay, good. I was about to say, fuck. Are you serious? Oh my god, this is the most convoluted run ever fucking done. Oh, that's okay. Oh my god, garbage. A lot of garbage going on. Thank you for the gun, you son of a bitch. God damn it, I had such... Oh man, that would have been fucking amazing, but I fucked it up. Fucked it up hardcore. By blowing up that altar. In the very beginning. In anticipation of needing that ball and chain later. Oh, garbage. Fucking garbage. A brief glimmer of hope. Spectacularly smashed by my own lack of foresight. Oh, RNG. You have a very twisted sense of humor. Oh, fuck. I need the ball and chain. Yes, if I had gotten the eggplant before the Moai head, I would have needed the ball and chain. That's why I destroyed the altar. Alright, well, this doesn't really matter. I'm not going to fucking hell anymore. Well, I am, but not in the game. Oh, man. Garbage. Fucking garbage. Can't believe this bullshit. Cannot believe. Oh great, a parachute. Well, at least I can have a partial consolation in destroying Olmec. At least. Unless I fuck it up, which is bound to happen. Alright, where is he? Is he over here? No, he's not. Okay, that's fine. How many bombs do I have? 15. That's good enough. Still got enough ropes for this too, so that's good. Oh, what a bunch of hot garbage this was. What a bunch of hot garbage. Just the hottest garbage ever. Oh my goodness, this is something else. Alright, well I'm gonna use the rest of my ropes. Alright, Olmec. Get your garbagey asshole over here. Almost there. Yeah. Oh, okay. Well, that fucked it up almost. Ugh, fucking garbage. Okay. Well, that's super unfortunate. Super, super unfortunate. Fuck. Well, anyways, the reason I would have needed the ball and chain before the Moai head is that it can destroy the blocks around the center of it. So if I'd gotten the eggplant before the Moai head, I would somehow need to get the gold hat thingy and then carry the eggplant through that exit, and destroying those blocks would allow me to get out and get it again so I could go through. That's the only reason I would need the ball and chain at that point. But, if I had gotten lucky, like I did on the last fucking temple level there, and get the eggplant after the Moai head, I wouldn't have needed it at all. So, my lack of foresight and my intent to get the ball and chain, just in case I needed it, really fucked me over. Really super fucked me over. Oh my god. That's some bullshit. That is some bullshit. Alright, well, whatever. Whatever, there's always next time. Okay, next stream will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CST. We'll give it another shot. Give it another go. That's really unfortunate. Oh, feels bad. Feels bad. Okay, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.